sit back, trying to be hip and getting his butt back over his heels and his knees wide. So the race starts and I start, I transition from gut wrench to leg race. I don't do a whole lot of picking this guy up and throwing my arm under. I know Brandon's really good with that, but if I don't get gut wrench, I'm more like full leg race. He starts to bend it. I get my gut wrench position, I set and go. So I use my gut to set my legs to set my gut. So right now, I'm looking to set my legs. So I play it up here, here I am. Let the gut wrench defend it. But from here, I'm gonna race him back. When I race him back, I'm gonna push off his body, or the mat. I push, and I gotta set shoulder. When I set shoulder, he defends. That's when he's gonna push butt back. And push back. And that's when I catch his knees. Once I catch his knees, I gotta isolate. If I don't isolate, meaning like pinching his ankle against my body, pinching my elbow against my body, and holding on his knee. If I don't isolate, his foot falls inside. And I'm gonna try to do this. And that's why I try to pull ankle to ankle. All right? The goal is for me to leg lace anybody, I need hip square, leg straight, transition. That's what I'm trying to get you before I roll, all right? So all I want right now is this. Transition. He butts back, knee slides. I eliminate the step, because most of us do this. Slide back, is it? When I do this, he identifies what's going on right now. He attacks hands. Put your head down. Attacks hands, pull that knee out, I'm missing. All right, so I'm eliminating the step, I just isolate. Again, you like to grab ankle, isolate, it works. All right. Isolation. I can never leg lace from a knee, so I'm off my knee, and I lean and I drive. Pinch, go back up. Off my knee, drive and pinch, go back up. Off my knee, drive and pinch. I'm just trying to get to this position before I go touch my leg lace. That's all I want to see. Race, isolation, capture knees, pinch and drive. You build up, pinch and drive. No transition right now. Let me see it, 1, 2.